we think that this is really the next step for the Imminence acoustic project, to take it to a concert hall stage with a proper arrangement of strings and piano and additional vocals, and it truly will be something magical, I think.